in the morning, 28th, and it will be at showers and fighting stores from this morning. Now over to Pete to see what's cooking in the cafeteria.
What's cooking in the cafeteria, Pete?
Now over to Piggy to see what now over to Piggy to see what games you now over to Piggy to ask some trivia.
What? You gotta say it louder, I can't hear you guys.
Moan appetite.
What's the first part of the joke?
What's a green bean fly that float?
A green bean?
Yeah.
What?
Moan appetite.
Ah. What?
Natty rags.
What does a mug eat for breakfast?
What?
Coffee.
Oh.
What does a shirt eat for breakfast?
What?
A human. Get it?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Now over to Petey to see what's cooking in the cafeteria. Again.
Again? How about sports? What's going on in the world of sports?
Oh, soccer is up to 64 degrees in Texas.
That sounds like weather. You gotta say, how did the Twins do last night?
The Twins did good. It was 4-2. Dozier with the home run. Smacked the ball out there. Really good. Beat the other team. One of their guys hit a we made some really good plays, and now we're over to